My name is John Mollett. I'm a TG coach and the director of the Elite Coaching Golf Academy. I had the opportunity to work for 3 years on the European Tour with tour player David Howell. David Howell is one of the best wedge players in Europe, if not the world. And one of the reasons he is the best is because he created a great distance control system. What David does is that he has three swing lengths for his wedges, what he calls his 8 o'clock swing, his 9 o'clock swing, and his 10 o'clock swing. And with seven clubs, so 7 iron through to lob wedge, he writes those three distances on the back of his club. So he has a 21 shot grid. Now he practices this several times a week, so you can imagine after 3, 4, 5 years how good he is at distance control. So what I recommend to you is that you develop a system to control the distance of your wedge shots. So first of all, find out how far your full swing goes, but then maybe then just do one other swing length. So you might say it's a 3/4 swing, or it's a swing that goes to your chest height, or you can say 9 o'clock like David does. Actually, it doesn't matter how you do it. The fact is that you just have a system and then you practice that system, develop it and get better at it. So here I have about a 75-yard shot, which for me is my 3/4 swing with a 54. Give it a go, keep practicing it, and hopefully it works for you as well.